Hey guys, this is the perfect time when the leaks and rumors for Galaxy S9 starts to pick up some pace. So what do we got for this video? This time the codes for firmware for Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus has been discovered by people at Sam Mobile. The firmware codes for the devices are this and this. This firmware confirms Samsung's progress on Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. Samsung will also soon start the hardware development, and assuming that they haven't already started the hardware development. Well, keep in mind that these firmware codes leaks are around 2 weeks earlier than the original time period they usually arrives. This time the codes are also earlier than the dates when the Galaxy S8 code arrived. This indicates to something we already know, that the Galaxy S9 is arriving early in January, which is because of the third foldable smartphone Samsung is launching next year, which will be called as the Samsung Galaxy X. The codes for the Galaxy S9 is SMG960 and for the Galaxy S9 Plus it's SMG965. The Galaxy S9 will feature a new and slightly better version of Bixby. As Bixby is in direct competition with Siri and Google Assistant, so it have to be good to stay in market, as Siri and Google Assistant are very good in their business. Nowadays, AI is doing a lot of stuff. Even some smart speakers like Google Home, Amazon Alexa are very smart. They can control your room lights, they can control your coffee maker, water heater, and definitely they can read your emails and play songs at just one command. The engineers and software developers are working really hard to make Bixby the next big thing. And this new updated Bixby will debut with the Galaxy S9. It is believed that Samsung is continuously working to improve its AI to improve Bixby, especially Bixby voice. Well, we are still a lot far away from the Galaxy S9's official announcement, and we still have a lots of ground to cover, and I will cover everything about the Galaxy S9, so subscribe so that you don't miss any of that. And what do you guys think about the old Samsung trying to improve Bixby thing? Do you think that they should dump Bixby and should stick with Google Assistant? Let me know in the comments down below. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.